What's up? This is Gikonyolea. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the notification bell button to be notified each and every time I upload a video. So on today's video, I am doing a review for Fashion Idol wigs. Why am I doing this? First of all, they're my number one favorite wigs. This is why I bought them. I actually used the 5 steps like on my last episode that I showed you. First wig I'm gonna be reviewing from Fashion Idol. Yes, this lovely dog wig. Can you see all that? This wig is a must-have for everyone as a fan girl. You need that curly, yes, girl. Your melanin already sells you because our African hairs are curly, so no pretense. Let me tell you why. Is so helpful. Comes out with varies even when you're so sweaty. Like there are times I sweat literally, and I feel like my wig is gonna come off, like slide off. And it's so summerish, and I'm like, you know how it is. So before anything else, this wig, first of all, maintaining it is awesome because you use gel on it to maintain the curls. I always think that maybe they use the gel even when they are like making the curls themselves. Okay. Now, for me, using gel on these curls is like amazing results, like end results. Hairdos at times. This wig is a must have. Trust me, girl, you can maintain it. You only need gel, shampooing for washing, and please don't be those types of people who think that wigs can't be washed. If at all you wash, like your wig can be washed. Baby right here. Deliver like 100%. Some of your customer representatives or the people who are taking care of your customer care, you know, stuff. Man, those people try. So, look at that awesome fringe right there. Before I even go ahead on this video, that fringe makes me feel like I'm. dryer. I think you can also wash it. Yes, it's washable. You can use shampoo and conditioners on it just to make it smell good, you know. And I don't know, just to take care of things and to be able to maintain it. But the best and the best and the bestest part is it doesn't come. The wristband on this wig of Fashion Idol are just the best. Girl, no matter what hoops you are, aim on this. My video of today, please give it a thumbs up and please like and subscribe and click on the notification bell button to be notified each and every time I upload a video. So till next time, bye.